to protect yourself from the shaitan, all of us, is a salat, akhi. And the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and making dua. But no one is perfect. All of us, we have our own struggles, our mistakes, you know. But keep it up, you know. Istighfar. They said the shaitan said, I destroyed Bani Adam with sins, and they destroyed me with seeking forgiveness. Istighfar, akhi. النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام used to say إني لأستغفر الله في اليوم 100 مرة. I seek forgiveness from Allah 100 times a day.